Good morning everyone, welcome to Sana's Kitchen. Now today I'm going to show you watermelon slush with brown sugar. Now this is a frozen beverage. As you can see, it's so tangy, refreshing, hydrating and very easy to prepare. For this we have to take 4 slices of watermelon, and I have taken brown sugar. I have taken this brand, but you can take any brand you wish to. Now take 4 slices of watermelon de-seeded. De-seeding is very important, and take a blender. Add it in a blender and then add 3 teaspoons of brown sugar in it. You can add some water also if you want, in a more diluted form. You can add 1/2 cup of water also if you wish it. Just blend it and then it's done. See, now you take some storage box, but whatever storage box you are taking, you have to see that it is flat surfaced. It has to be flat, that is very important. And just store it. And see to it that it is a airtight box, and freeze it for at least 8 hours. Okay, after you freeze it, you remove. This is how it looks. So refreshing. See, it looks so refreshing. Now the best part, the most interesting part, just see how I am doing it. Just take a fork and just scrape it. Yes, you just go on scraping and scraping and scraping. This is the most interesting part, very good for your finger muscles also. After scraping it, see, this is a, now this whole recipe will make at least 8 servings, 7 to 8 servings. So the sugar that you consume per serving is very less. So even the people who are in my weight loss diet and who are having the cravings for especially sugar, they can have this easily. Because the brown sugar content per serving becomes very less, as you can see. See, this is how you take it, remove it, and then scrape it once more. If you find it's less, you scrape it and then take it. As you can see, it's so hydrating, so refreshing, and it's sweet, it's tangy. And now you add some pink salt. Now addition of pink salt is very important. Chaat masala, add a dash of lemon, and you can add some mint leaves. You can chew mint leaves along with it. Now chaat masala, pink salt and mint leaves along with watermelon, it gives a great combination. And yes, it's ready to serve. It's refreshing, it's hydrating, it reduces your sugar cravings. When you are especially in a calorie deficit diet or restrictive diet, it reduces your sugar cravings. Yes, it's done. Thank you so much for watching. Do subscribe my channel and like my